This is Movietone. Leslie Mitchell reporting. The South African frigate Transvaal has arrived at Tristan da Cunha with the Royal Society's scientific survey expedition. They were the first people to stay on the island since the evacuation last autumn. They lost no time in getting ashore and setting up camp at the abandoned Edinburgh settlement. Latest messages say party well, all island homes intact except one, cattle fat grazing peacefully, volcano moderately tranquil. So for the moment anyhow, Tristan seems peaceful again.